See here in this problem, here if x square minus 3x plus 1 equal 0 is given. So then what is the value of x square plus x plus 1 by x plus 1 by x square? Then how can you find it? So first of all, I am going to consider that this is equation 1. So I am relating this equation, that is bring 3x on right hand side, then it becomes x square plus 1 equal to 3x. Now divide with x on both sides. So it becomes x plus 1 by x equal to 3. So this is equation 2. Now apply squaring on both sides for equation 2. So then we get x plus 1 by x whole square equal to 9. Now expand this by using a plus b whole square formula. So that is x square plus 1 by x square plus 2ab. That is 2 into x into 1 by x. That's equal to 9. Here x is cancelled, then it becomes x square plus 1 by x square equal to 9 minus 2, that equal to 7. Let's assume that this is equation 3. Now add equation 2 on equation 3. So then we get x plus 1 by x plus x square plus 1 by x square on LHS spot, that's equal to 7 plus 3 equal to 10. So when you observe that x square plus 1 by x square, this part, next x plus 1 by x, so it is equal to 10. So the required value is 10, and this is the process of simplification.